again, the Nigerians really do well in recycling the ball, but great run from Ajibade, who doesn't really give up, even though I thought the goalkeeper had anticipated initially, but clearly a foul, definite penalty.
Clear penalty. Ajibade has got that heavily strapped left hamstring. Just hope nothing has been injured from a Nigerian perspective here, and indeed, goalkeeper Irakoze is able to recover from this. May have committed the foul in trying to reach that ball and deny Ajibade passage. Well, she denied Ajibade passage. Sandrine Yonkuru, though, takes the opportunity to feed instructions to Sandrine Yonkuru. Now plays in Tanzania. Scored over it willingly in the hope that she could find her second goal of this tournament. Irakoze. Rasheedat Ajibade of Atletico Madrid, of the Super Falcons, to give Nigeria the lead, has successfully steered this ball into the back of the net. Nigeria are a goal to the good, 25 minutes in. Rasheedat Ajibade has her second goal of this tournament, but importantly has given Nigeria the lead in this time as she strikes true from the penalty mark. To have been part of the Nigerian side that hoped to claim a 10th title at the Women's Africa Cup of Nations. Chance for another goal here, and it's comfortably steered into the back of the net, almost from kickoff. Very comfortable for Nigeria's Peace Efih gets the goal. The Super Falcons are absolutely flying now. Straight from kickoff. The 16-year-old goalkeeper, Amissa Inarukundo, has conceded her first against the Super Falcons. Well, defending, certainly a little lackluster, through a few legs.
Not the best of welcome for the goalkeeper, who just came on as a sub, but I think this is the kind of start that Nigeria wanted. This is a good a sense of relief, I feel, for the Nigerians, just to be really now making sure that they score as many goals, confidence and booster as well.
If it weren't for the injury to the goalkeeper, those goals in actual play time have come only seconds apart. Here might be another great chance toward the back post, and would you believe it, it's three goals. It's raining goals as Uchenna Kanu gets in on the act. Ajibade created it, and again, effectively from kickoff. Beautiful ball laid in over the top that Ajibade was able to get onto the end of. Goes beyond Unumunu, who was waiting for it. And Uchenna Kanu, the goal poacher deluxe. Not much time, cramped for space, still tucks it home.
They should have done well. They should have done a lot better in terms of intercepting that cross from Ajibade.
Onto this instead, it looks like it's curling into the path of Uchenna Kanu. Okay, grabs a second. Nigeria have four. The offside flag has gone up, but there might be a look at this. Assistant referee of Egypt, Yana Atef, on the near side with the offside position. Uchenna Kanu. Couldn't really see from that play. Bit of a celebration from Uchenna Kanu. Just waiting to confirm by the video assistant referee whether or not it was indeed offside. Okay, the offside has been confirmed, so Uchenna Kanu might have found the back of the net twice, but only one of her goals is counting so far. 3-0 it remains.